In this video, we want to talk about a way to trade small accounts without being stopped out. This one is a real account. You see it's colored yellow. Demo accounts are marked in a green color usually. And this one says it has a balance of $29,160.15. And it's a so-called Pro Send account. You can see that here. This is the website from RoboForex, one of the brokers I use. When I decide to open a new trading account, I can pick either Metatrader 4 or Metatrader 5. In this case, I will use Metatrader 4. And when I select an account type, you will see that there is something that is called MT4 Pro Send. So let's pick that one. I can choose if I want to use US dollar or euros. For the leverage, I can go up to 1 to 2000. Usually I use 1 to 500. Let's insert a password. And I also want to provide an investor password because this is what we are going to use later on in our statistics. I don't need an affiliate code, so now I could click on confirm. And the next step would be to make a deposit. Here are several ways to transfer money. I have already done that. This is my account. It says US dollar cents. Leverage is 1 to 500. And the balance here is $29,160.15. And that's actually what we see here. So in a send account, you can do something like this. I have made a deposit of $300 for an MQL5 account, and that would become 30,000 US dollar cents in your send account. This broker also makes it possible to do internal transfers. I did that for two of my accounts, splitted the equity to open two new accounts. Make sure that you read the terms and conditions when you open a new account, because if you take any bonuses, that can become a problem when you do a withdrawal later on. So this is my statistics on FX Blue. Here is the current balance, $29,160.15. The account was opened on April the 9th, 2019. This is how the account performed so far. And now you have all these statistics here. The gross profit is $989 today. So with a send account, you will pay real fees. You will make real profits. I found a few websites like this one that list brokers who provide send accounts. This is the one that I have used in this example. And you might be able to find a solution for your country, because in this little video you have learned how to trade small accounts without being stopped out by using a send account. And now you know how to open your own send account and trade dozens of positions on all these charts here. And once everything works as desired, it is no problem to scale up your account size.